Hello, my dear students. I was hanging out at my website when Yona Todros asked why a handkerchief is called a handkerchief. And then Evan Owen said that perhaps the kerchief part was onomatopoetic, as it sounds like a sneeze. Kerchief, kerchief. And then Descartes stated that Confucius says man who sneezes without handkerchief takes matters into his own hands. Anyway, interesting question, guys. Hard for words, must investigate. Handkerchief seems to consist of hand plus kerchief. We know what hand means, but what is a kerchief? Well, kerchief comes from the Middle English, kerchief. Kerchief, sometimes coverchief, was used, and that came from the Anglo-French kerchief. Chief, we learned earlier, means head, so kerchief means to cover the head. So it's not onomatopoeic, Evan Owen, but good guess. A kerchief is a cloth used to cover the head, initially of a woman. In the 1500s, a piece of cloth used to wipe the face was called a handkerchief, perhaps because you cover your face with it while holding it in your hands. There you go, another mystery solved by your trusty Hard for Words. I always thought it was odd when my dad blew his nose in his handkerchief, then put it back in his pocket. For your homework, do you use a handkerchief? Please write your answers in the comments below. And I'll see you all very soon. Bye-bye, my students. Be good. Don't forget to check out my website, Hard for Words.